Hello, my fellow heroes of all dimensions and beyond. This is Melody of Valentine, and welcome back to Five Nights at Freddy's Security Breach. We just had to deal with DJ Music Man. Never want to deal with that guy again. I found a place to be fabulous, Freddy! I found a place where we could be fabulous! Oh, wow. Oh. Okay. Wait, I found the first princess quest. Oh, how nice. Oh, why did that glitch? Evil bunnies. Failed. Doing a little better. Did the game crash? What in the world just happened? That was weird, but it's completed, I guess. I got shoes. Do they make me run faster? kind of wish I had those shoes earlier, dealing with Detain Midget Man. And Freddy is kind of glitching into a wall. What?
Kids who have home birthday. Have fewer friends and parents who don't love them. This has been another fun Faz fact.
What is that logic? What is that logic? It's not logic, that's what I tell you. Okay, here's Princess Quest 2.
You are alive. That is good.
Oh, I got a sword now. I can fight these things now. Get off me. Okay. I gotta do something here first, I guess. Okay. Oh, I like that. That was awesome. Wait a minute, I've been through here before. That's actually really cool. congratulating you, Chris is done. Time to sleep. Wait. Why? Why did she end up being in an office? Wait. Is this connected to... No, it can't be connected to her, can it? That sounds so disgusting.
Welcome to Freddy Fazbear's Fazbear Theater. Now enjoy the comedy stylings of all the staff bots.
Great. I just rolled an enjoy on my wheel tire.
How did I cancel out that jump scare by flashing the camera? Oh! I think I just found Sun and Moon's room. A lot of broken glass. Oh, there's a secret room in here. Ooh. Maintenance file, I did it. I did what you wanted. I beat parts 1 and 2. Why won't you turn on? What else is there? Tell me. Is he talking about... Oh, I got a golden... I got a golden moon. Oh, look at the drawings. They're kind of interesting. Hey! New arcade machine to play on? That stunk. Okay, this game is a little annoying. Ah, dang it. Let me try again. Flappy Bird. Dang it. One more time. Dang it. Okay, that's enough of that. That's annoying. It's like Flappy Bird, but with Balloon Boy. Okay, I think I better get back to what I was supposed to be doing for this game. That was so annoying. Exit interview. They're working together, the arcades. They're hiding something. The glitches. Glitch them all at the same time. And then the princess will recognize me. She's testing me. I am not yet worthy. The others are protecting it. Let me stay. I am so close. Just one more night, please. I can save the princess. Okay, then. Summon the little wackadoodle. Okay. Time to get Roxy's eyes. I'm not controlling this, by the way. Uh-oh. Oof! Slow motion! Get wrecked! Brow! Oh shit. Oh, slow motion, get wrecked. You look fabulous, darling. Recharge this. And save. Yeah, I wanted to clip something. Yeah, I wanted to clip something from something that... Oh! That is a disgusting jump scare. That is a very disgusting, very disgusting jump scare. Jeez, she seriously got wrecked. sorry. Why is this glitched?
You can't hide forever.
And I can't use the camera on her anymore. So there's a hole in there?
I just need a little work done. Everybody still loves me, right?
No! Fudge! Oh god! I just saw what it looks like on there that...
My hair is ruined.
You're worried about your hair? A little?
Ha ha ha.
Sam, how are you? Oh. There you are. I might have to jump. I might have to do some jump cuts. I don't know. God, you look horrible.
I know you're there. I am still beautiful.
Ha!
Why are you hiding from me?
Oh boy. Ah, there's a vent I need to go. What do you like to know? I gotta get to that vent. Definitely gonna have to jump cut. Toro!
Why
for a dog.
Why are you hiding from me?
Because you're trying to kill me. Gotta wait until she's all the way over there. Okay, I do feel sorry for her. I'm so close to my goal. It's literally to my right. I'm really sorry, Roxy. I really am. I'll hide in here for a minute. The final fizzy faz should be right here. Now we do the upgrades to Abel Freddy. Oh, that's a lot of concrete. Let's get Freddy charged before we leave. Ding! Actually, why did I get back in him? Get out of the way, Rex.
I can still hear you.
Let's get you upgraded, Freddy. But I'll end it here. I hope you like this, and comment down below what favorite part of this you liked. If you're new to the channel, please subscribe and ring a ding ding that notification bell so you won't miss another video from me. And this has been Melody of Valentine's Day. May the light in your heart shine forever. Farewell for now, my friends, and until the next time. Bye-bye.